I'm not talking about magic. I'm talking about something real. The very first Smart Life Collar, which is going to prevent you from drowning under any circumstances. And I mean any circumstances, if you're unconscious, if you are immobile, if you surpass your breath holding test, whatever. We have invested thousands of hours on this Smart Life Collar. The most important thing about Wuanap is his brain, which is this motherboard. And the first thing we had to do is to collect a lot of data in the sea, in the pool, doing many different things, like getting unconscious, like not getting unconscious, like getting mobile, like everything. After analyzing all the data, we noticed that every person drowns the same way. Every person has a center of gravity, which is most the same. So we could determine the different patterns about orientation, about acceleration, about moving, about not moving. In that moment, our algorithm detects you have a problem. It's going to start sounding a beep for 5 seconds, like an alarm. And if you don't cancel it in that 5 seconds, it's going to inflate. It's going to get your head over the water, no matter what. So you will start breathing by your own.
The most important thing about it is the back part, where all the technology is. Here is the motherboard with the different sensor and the battery, and this is where the inflator system is. And this is the technology behind it. Inside here is the inflate hole, and this part is really important because it's like the neck part of a neoprene, like this one. It's really soft. So it has a material that is not going to breathe, it's not going to move from the neck. And as you can see, it's really, really flexible. This is where the barometer is, which is very important. It's connected with a cable to the electronics. And this is the display where you can turn on all the Wuanap. This is how you put it in the neck. So let's go to the water and let's try it.
The moment we go underwater, our brain blocks our glottis, so it's impossible for us to breathe water. If you black out, your brain is going to still block your glottis for about 20 to 40 seconds until there is no oxygen in your blood. If Wuanap brings you to the surface, your brain will detect it and will unlock your glottis, so you will start breathing again automatically. If you surpassed that time underwater, a lifeguard must revive you in less than 5 minutes to have some chances of survival.